Today's Tips du Jour mailbag question comes to us from Argentina. Robert, what is the coolest tool or jig you have ever seen or used? Adriano in Argentina. Adriano, that's a very interesting question. Now, I've used a lot of cool jigs and tools and templates in my shop and in other people's shops all over the world. However, recently I was in Canada. I visited Thermalwood in Canada, and they do the torrefaction process. They cook wood, and that's becoming very popular in Lutheran these days. And they had a couple of really cool machines in there that I would love to have in my shop. However, they're pretty industrial and very expensive, so I don't think I'll ever have these in my shop, but they're very cool. Let me show them to you. So, folks, here's a machine for slicing up back and side material.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can get a shot of it. Here we have some beautiful flame maple. It's been torrefied. We're going to run it through a machine here and slice it up. This comes out the other end like sliced bread. There it comes. Look at that. Wow, perfectly sawn. That's amazing. So there it is, all cut up. Out of a 1-inch board, we got 4 slices, which is good for 2 backs.
That's right off the solid.
Wow, it's like it's been sanded.
Yeah.
Wow. There's another set. Look at that. What a great machine, huh? It's like slicing a loaf of bread. Look at that.
That's soft.
Wow. Amazing. But all bird's eye maple, torrefied.
And this is curly, soft curly.
Right.
So you only get out what you put in.
Right.
So long as you're using...
Oh, you can't put in oak and come out maple, huh?
No, exactly.
Oh.
What's wrong with that?
But I send that machine back. That's no good. Very interesting.
Okay.
So here's 4 pieces of... there's bird's eye and there's flame maple. We put it through the machine here. Came out 2 blocks. 1 block on this side, 1 block on this side. It comes out with 4 slices from one side and 4 slices on the other. These are about 1 inch thick. And so in just a couple of minutes, we've got 16 pieces that we can use for book match back and sides. Very, very cool. Don't try this at home, boys and girls. Now, the wood that came off that other machine came out really smooth. However, this is a surfacer. You can put it through here and it comes out baby butt smooth.
Look at the pieces above.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
It's not sanding.
Oh, it's not sanding. It's it's shaving.
It's
holy cow, look at the shavings coming off of there.
And it's to make toilet paper.
Look at that.
If you got no time and you need toilet paper,
wow. So I stand corrected. It's not a sander. Look at that. It just takes a shaving, like a tissue paper, off the top of the lumber. All automatic. Wow, that is just amazing.
Okay, I did not see that one.
That
is
you hadn't seen that one before.
Yeah, I thought it was a sander.
Wow.
Wow, that's pretty crazy.
That'd be great.
I got to see that again.
Right over here. If you want to come over to this side, there.
I was gonna say,
all right, so he's going to put it through there.
It's so fun.
He's going to put it through there. It's going to take just a shaving off the top, and the shaving spits out the side down here.
And all it is, it's basically, it's a plane. So it's a knife right here.
Yep.
And I can adjust this for the angle that I want to take off.
It's just a planer that takes just a shaving.
That's all it is. Just like a hand
plane.
Same thing.
Wow. Send it through there again one time for us. It goes automatic feed and everything.
Yeah, it's got a wheel that senses the height.
Look at that. And out it comes. Boy, that is just really slick. You can make your own veneers or purflings, guys.
Bird's eye maple toilet paper.
Yeah. Bird's eye maple toilet
think
paper.
What I could do with this.
It's got to be something. Here it goes again. Look at this.
Here it's just going to continue going. I got it on repeat.
Oh, okay.
So it's just going to go back and forth.
So you can shave it down to nothing.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh, I'm just spitting them out. Oh, very, very thin.
I wanted to leave. Can I just leave it like this?
Put some shims on it? And it's as smooth as can be. No imperfections whatsoever.
Wow.
Very slick. Man, I'd like to send all my tops through there, all my backs and stuff. Look at that.
Wow.
Just smooth as can be. Man, it's like a big block plane. And for $35,000, you can have one of those in your shop then, huh? Oh, wow.
You can have that one.
Yeah, you take a check. So, Adriano in Argentina, thank you very much for your question. And you can see these machines are very cool. Hopefully one day you can have one in your shop. Happy building.